Hello everyone. Today we are going to continue with our active and passive voice. In today's video, we will learn how to convert the negative and interrogative sentences into passive voice in case of past and future tenses. Now next is simple past tense. In simple past tense, for making the negative sentence, we follow the following rule. First of all, subject, after that auxiliary verb was or were, then not, after that the past participle form of the verb, and then the preposition by, in the end we write object. For example, Asha did not buy a car. Passive voice will be, a car was not bought by Asha. Now the rule for interrogative sentence. For interrogative sentence, first of all we write auxiliary verb was or were. After that we write subject. Then the past participle form of the verb. After that we write the preposition by. Then we write the object. And in the end we write the question mark. For example, did Asha buy a car? Passive voice will be, was a car bought by Asha? Question mark. Now past continuous tense. For negative sentences, we follow the following rule. First of all, we write subject, auxiliary verb was, were. Then we write not. Then we write being. After that, past participle form of the verb. After that, preposition by. And in the last, we write the object. For example, she was not baking the cake. Passive voice of the sentence would be, the cake was not being baked by her. For interrogative sentence, we use the following rule. First of all, we write was or were, and then we write the subject of the sentence, followed by being. After that, we write past participle form of the verb, and then we write the preposition by, and then the object, after that the question mark. For example, was she baking the cake? The passive voice of this sentence is, was the cake being baked by her? Question mark. Next is past perfect tense. So rule for negative sentence is, first of all write subject, after that write had, not, been, then the past participle form of the given verb, then the preposition by, and after that we write the object of the sentence. For example, Vidhi had not received the parcel. Here the passive voice will be, the parcel had not been received by Vidhi. For interrogative sentence, the rule is, first of all write had, and then the subject, after that been, past participle form of the verb, followed by preposition by, and then the object, and in the last write the question mark. For example, had Vidhi received the parcel? Question mark. Now the passive voice is, had the parcel been received by Vidhi? Question mark. Now next one is simple future tense. In simple future tense, rule for negative sentence is, first of all we write subject, then auxiliary verb will, after that not, be, past participle form of the verb, preposition by, and in the last we write the object. For example, here the example is, Disha will not arrange the things. Passive voice will be, the things will not be arranged by Disha. For interrogative sentence, we follow the following rule. First of all, we write the auxiliary verb will, after that subject, then we write be, past participle form of the verb, preposition by, then the object, after that question mark. For example, will Disha arrange the things? Passive voice will be, will the things be arranged by Disha? Next is future perfect tense. So rule for making negative sentence is, first of all we write subject, then will, then have, not, been, then past participle form of the verb, and then the object. For example, Rani will not have changed the table cover. The passive voice will be, the table cover will not have been changed by Rani. For interrogative sentence, the rule is as follows. First of all, we write will and then subject. After that, we write have, been, then the past participle form of the verb. After that, the object of the sentence. For example, will Rani have changed the table cover? The passive voice will be, will the table cover have been changed by Rani? So this is enough for today. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.